Okay, I have the beautiful Evelyn Cologne and the handsome Teddy Callahan. They are both members of the board for Highway Park Council. Could you give us your position on the board?
Okay, hi everyone. I'm Evelyn Cologne, as she said, and I happen to be the executive director. And thank you all so very, very much for coming out and joining us in this wonderful event.
I am the treasurer for the Howard Park Preservation Board, and I'm glad to be here, and I'm glad to have all the shoulders to be a part of this event. This is a fundraiser, and let's just have a good time today.
Do y'all know of any specific things that you're trying to do for Howard Park with this fundraiser? Can you let
us know? Yes, we want to finalize the Village Green Resource Center and our first community-sponsored park. So all of those funds will go toward doing that, and the park is located at 104 and 106 Washington Street, down in the Highway Park community.
And Teddy, do you have, how has being a part of the board helped benefit Highway Park?
Well, this event certainly helped what we're doing at Highway Park. You know, the ones that move back, we even pulled people that done moved out of that area from Maryland, from Washington, from New York, from Miami. And whenever you're able to give back to the less fortunate one, that really helps what we're doing. So we appreciate everybody for being a part of it.
Well, thank you, Evelyn Cologne, and thank you, Teddy Callahan.
Thank you.
Have a good evening.
Thank you so much.